It's Voracious Key. We're gonna play some Prop Night this afternoon and see how it goes. Let's see how I do today. If it's gonna be a goodie or a baddie. Okay, show me what you got. Ooh, here we go. Farm. Ah, it's not me. Yay. Watch me get got.
Oh, no pressure. Everything's cool.
All right. I agree. Fart. To the spot. Tally-ho. Yep, always goes to that one first. Aw, she got. I'll save you once you're in the chair, but I would not get there in time anyway. Sorry, sweet cheeks. Yeah, go that way. Haha, just a fucking giant ass air conditioner. Well done. I'm spectating like a little weenie. I save you, we run. If I can get out the stupid door. Why am I so friggin' loud? All right. Like right there. That was interesting. I'm gonna just keep working on this one. Okay. Again with the getting got. Well, time to be a pumpkin. Balls. I probably could have bonked and saved that one, but I didn't. This is not looking well for us.
Thank you.
Damn it. That was almost bad. Gulp. I could have kept going. I am ashamed. Oof. Oof, where's she even at? Oh, right there. Ah, fuck. Damn. She saw right where I was, too. I should have moved, and I knew it. I was like, this is a bad spot. And indeed it was. Oof. We getting taken to the mat. Fuck, I knew it. I was like, damn it. Right back in the chair. Why would you save me? I'm terrible. My only escape is going to be to bonk and run, it looks like. Her last chair. I should have done more. This is not going well for us. Sure, I did not like either of those choices, but whatever. I'm afraid to do anything. Damn it. Oh, fuck me. I'm so screwed. I am so boned. I was full of cord. Oh, I did my best. That was a rough like. Damn. All right.
Thanks.
All right. We'll try another. New update available. Okay. That was sudden. Sorry. New update. Must restart for update. Oh, this is gonna take a few minutes. I didn't realize it must be a beefier update than I'm used to. Sorry, folks. We'll be back in a couple minutes. The minutes continue to grow. This must be a big update. Oh, dang. I'm sorry, I know this isn't overly exciting. Although it's really hard to tell how long the update's gonna be because the time keeps changing from 4 minutes to 2 minutes to 5 minutes to 1 minute. It's kind of just all over the place. Man, that bar is not going up very fast. Seconds, 51 seconds. Oh, get a little faster there, little bar. Oh, it slowed down. I put it under too much pressure. It says there's only 15 seconds left, but the bar says otherwise. Okay, now it's just starting over. This is bullcrap. You're toying with my heart. Oh boy, I'll be right back. Okay. Got a package. So, it's getting there. It's very close. It's like 80% done. And I apologize because I'm just really curious what the update is. Hopefully it's some cool new stuff. I'm also a really bad judge of how long things are actually going to take to download or upload, update. But it's very close. Oh, it's like 85%. Oh. Nope, 90%, come on. Okay, now it's thinking. Show me the money. Show me the money. Come on, prop night. And now it's loading into the game. It looks like, anyway. Oh, wait till you guys see what I'm seeing. Holy crap. All right, hang on. Can you not see the... There you go. Look at that. What's up? Oh, everything's all spoopy. I love it. I was hoping they'd do something for Halloween. This looks great, y'all. Oh, look at the cute pumpkins. What do you mean level one? What is this bullshit? Anyway. Oh, what the heck? Did I just get... How did I... What? How did I get 2,000 coins? Nobody... None of my peeps are online. That's some pretty sick music, too. What... Okay. Okay. Let's see, customizations. Oh, there's, oh, terrifying. Oh yeah, this looks nice. Oh, they look creepier. Oh gosh, the killers. Oh yeah, that's to me, I think those look creepier. Oh. Anyway. And there are new ones. All right, well, let's go into it. I'm pretty sweet though. I bet the maps are all spoopy now too. I don't know. I still don't understand why I'm. What? I guess. I guess they. I don't think there was leveling before, so maybe there's leveling now. Because I don't remember being level 1. I don't think so. I don't think this, now they're, I guess now it'll be experience based. You'll get some XP. I tell you what, though, this is a weird ass time to drop the update. Like, at least where I'm at, but it could be whoever made this, it'd be a totally normal time. Bitchin'. Turn into anything. Escape any chase. Okay, I know all these things. Okay, cool. It is still me. Cannot be. I'm perks. Oh, they adding a little more. Oh, I like that. That you can do all that. Are they making it a little more Dead by Daylighty? Oh, cannot be chosen. I can't be Taiga, apparently. Alright. Oh boy. If they're making this more like Dead by Daylight, I may be a little SOL. Well, I'm sure it's still Prop Night. It's just... The fuck? The fuck? The fuck am I? This is Farm, I thought. This is gonna take some getting used to. Now it's E to throw stuff? Well, on the plus side, everybody's getting used to this, right? Oh, fuck. Okay. That's definitely... Well, this is pretty damn cool. And also confusing. Because it's all new. Also on the opposite side now, so it's not exactly easy for me. Fuck! Why do I suck so much? I don't even know who the killer is. I'm so sorry. Oh, he got. Where did he get got at? Oh. I put him in the chair. I'm glad I'm not the only one that's having problems. We all suck, it's fine, don't worry. What do you mean, event? Oh. Does this count as moving? Shit, man. We need to go save Danny. We're coming for you. Oh, he's camping that chair. Man. I need to find a... Oh, I need to find a box, because I've got money. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, it's... I don't even know who this is. Oh, I threw it too late. I thought it was the bunny! It's not the bunny, it's whoever the fuck this person is. Oh! That's terrifying! I'm bleeding. Cal! Hey! Buddy, get in here! Come on. Ugh. Ah. Oh. Oh. Thank you. Oh, I don't want that. What is it? Painkiller? All right, I will take that. Oh. Oh, it's lagging. Okay. Terrifying. Anyway. Oh, not the lag. This is very cool. It's gonna take some getting used to, but it's super cool. I have more painkillers. Can I buy? Let's see. Cool. Might as well wait, because all the prop machines are broken for 30 seconds. It's pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. I don't mind the update. I feel like it came a little late, because, you know, Halloween's in like a week. But maybe it'll continue past Halloween. But I do like the new maps, or they've changed the maps around. I mean, it's pretty neat. It's like, I'm sure there's people who aren't going to be happy about it, but I don't mind it. It's different, and... Yeah, interesting. Oh, fuck. Oh, I was not fast. I was not that fast. Like, I thought, oh, this'll make me super quick. I was not that quick. Dang. Well, we got two more to go. Yeah, you guys should finish that before you try to save me. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, guys. Oh. I know, it's hard, because it's like... Well, now would be nice if you'd help me, but... Nobody's gonna help. I got 20 seconds before whatever the heck is gonna happen happens. Oof, I don't know if you're gonna make it. I'm probably gonna die. 5, 4. Three. Oh yeah, I'm toast. Huh? Oh, I don't get to see anybody else's. Okay. Not gonna be two survivors for much longer. Yep. Probably should have saved him first, but anyway. That was pretty sweet, though. Try it again. But I don't think I lose money now for leaving early. On this. Cow, buddy. Enough. Ooh, it looks like it's gonna be camp this time.
Ois! Alright!
Alright, somebody already picked Taiga. Dang. Granny. She's stuck. Or glitching out. I don't know what's happening with that. Oh, okay. Yeah, because she was glitching out while we won one by default. Okay. Did you get some bonks in, buddy? Did. Nice. Good job. Alright, well, and they're making it so you can't be the same people in the same round, so. Which is also fine, I don't really mind that. Let's see, let's make sure all my people are customized. Keep her there. Let's see. Pistachio is all I got for her. Ooh! Different. Interesting. Okay, these are just upgrades. Ah, let's see. We'll do more of that later. Is it? Oh, it's house. hopefully people enjoy all the hopefully more people than not enjoy the updates, because I know Prop Night was getting like mixed reviews on Steam for a while, and hopefully after this it'll be a little better, because I've enjoyed it. I don't know if that's weird that I can't be. Why can't I be Taiga? I don't know why. I could be the same person, like, just why can't I be Tiger? That's weird. Whatever. I'm gonna be shit at picking my perks, because I really don't know the fuck I'm doing as far as that goes. Sounds like Granny. Oh no, it's that one little chick. You gotta move. Okay, somebody saved her. Nice. I'm afraid to move. Cause I don't know what that bitch's skills are, you know? She's creepy as fuck. Oh boy. Cow, come on. Oh, fuck. I froze up. Ugh. Well, I would have been okay if my game wasn't like, I'm gonna freeze right here. Shit. Did she just teleport? Is that a thing she can do? I guess. I need to find a box. A survivor box. I can't open anymore. What'd I get? It's like a... Oh, that's one right there. Oh, she sounds close. Nice. Oh, is my health slowly regaining? Oh, I should have moved. Damn it. I was like, I should move, but I was too afraid because. Still a chair in the bathroom, yep. She may be possibly trying to save me, which I do appreciate. Damn it! How does she know? Like, this is a brand new map! I don't understand. hate this killer. Fuck this killer. Not like the person playing her, but just the clown bitch is kind of annoying. Like. Only got one more gin. Like, I don't know what the hell was wrong with my hiding spot, personally. Apparently, it wasn't very good. Bitch, become the can. Fuck. I don't even know where to go, cause... You're just slashing at everything. I was gonna say, like, seriously? What's the event? No, boy. That are not props. So we just basically do to stay props. Okay. Oh, boy. How's she- What the shit?! How?! Alright, that bitch sucks. Fuck her, she just teleports wherever. That's bullshit. Oh well. Ugh. Yeah, I can understand. I'm sure there's gonna be some people raging. Aren't I level 2? I'm only level 2 with her. Ah. What the fuck is this place? This is new. I wonder if I get money if I stay the whole time. How you would stop from the little whatever they just did, that killer did with the just warping in. Like, how do you even combat that, you know? What the shit? Alright. It's the imposter. And now he's a Piero. Cool. Fuck me. Gosh. Lord, so fast. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Why am I so bad at this? Come on. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck, honey. I'm sorry. Fuck. Why am I like this? I don't feel like my computers can't be that crappy. Cause it's not that old of a computer. I wonder if he saw me. Doesn't look like it. I think it's just being a box is hard. Seems like a good hiding spot. Fuck. And where it went. It doesn't sound like he's that far. Oh, he's right there. I wonder. How the heck I escaped that, but those things are fixed already. Okay, where are the doors? Oh, I'm lagging so bad. Come on, game. Yes, I skip it. Ooh, all right. That was not necessarily easy. Made it a little tougher. All right. We'll do another. That was yeah. Oh, do I get more money when I win? Or I don't know what this means. Oh, this looks like Abby. Cool. I think. Aha. The way they redid all the sets is pretty sweet. I like that a lot. I like all the scary Halloween decorations. This is pretty fun. I gotta get used to that new killer. The new killers, I guess. Cause that one that's just popping out of nowhere. crazy clown bitch. Crazy emo kid. I don't even know. This is a bad spot. I am not inconspicuous. I am still not inconspicuous. This is terrible. I don't even know where there's a generator. Generators. I'm afraid to do anything. I have a med kit. Fuck. Fuck you, bitch. How did I not bonk you? Well, fuck this, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. I'm just gonna barrel on. Yep, please chase me. Well, not anymore, because... I love you. Creepy bitch. Me, come on. Ugh, ugh, ugh. Okay. maple leaves falling is also very cool. Fuck. Fuck you! Ah, oh, damn it. I hate that laugh. Ah, oh, she sucks. Again, not the player, but the killer. Like, stupid. I feel that I laugh is just like, Oh, there's a chair right here. No? Is there not? Oh. Weird ass Japanese. Oh, that's what she does. She throws the sword and warps to it. Oh, bless you. Oh, you know what? I probably should heal. Oh. Okay, nobody's in the chair, so... That's good. Bottled over crazy cloud Japanese bitches. I don't even know what she is. All I know is a whole lot of nope. Is what I would like. Fuck, why did I do this?
I'm in love with you.
Fuck you. Yeah. You're in love? Oh, gross. No, thank you, you're not my type! How am I detected? Fuck you! Oh, she put a thing on me. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to... I didn't mean to bring her to you. That's my bad. Getting better at this, yep. Oh, fuck. Change into the fucking thing! I hit the button! Damn it! Sorry, it's just frustrating. Like, I hit the button to turn into a hay bale so I could try to bonk her, and it wouldn't do it. I hit it like 3 times. Oh, well, this is a new update. It's probably gonna take some... Oh, it's probably gonna take some getting used to. Nice. She's just gonna camp me, cause that's crappy. Oh, thank you. Bitch! Oh, what the fuck? Oh. Well, apparently, I don't know what happened there, but that was weird. I guess now you can just... I guess you can just KO people? Yeah. If it's their third kill. Which makes sense, I guess, because... Watch out for stupid manga clown. Whatever you want to call her. Samurai clown. Ugh. It's the laugh that I'm just like, ugh. Fart furious. Nice. Oh, look! My body. Neat. I didn't know that would spawn. Just like be there, chilling. I got MVP? I died, but heck yeah, cool. I got 6 stuns, that was pretty good. Oh, her name's Maddie. Lovely. I died, but I did do good on the stuns. Yay! All right, it's been pretty cool. Let's see. Yeah, we'll go ahead and buy one. Or yeah. This thing though, like, doesn't say what their names are. Possum. Okay. Maddie. Sheepman. He definitely looks creepier. You can see his eyes. Oh, there's killer perks. Hello. Whoop. I'm fine, how are you? I'm playing the new prop night update. It's pretty sweet. I mean, it's gonna take some getting used to, but... Oh, good. Oh, we're back at Abbey. Okay. I'm down with that. I stream like 2 or 3 times a week. Usually I try to do Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Sundays. It's a kind of haphazard with my schedule sometimes, but usually, sometimes I stream more, sometimes less. Ah! Tiger! Tiger! Give me Tiger. Alright. So. Just depends. It's not like I have a lot of followers. I just really do it for fun. For my 20 followers. I'm not trying to be like, you know, one of them super big streamers with like thousands of followers, but I just do it because it's fun. Yeah, it's definitely a hobby. I do not make a living out of it. My thought was like, I'll start streaming and it'll be fun, and then like I can like relive some fun times gaming and other people could enjoy it because I'm playing anyway. And if something happens and I get enough followers that I happen to make a little bit of money, cool. But I'm not planning on doing it for a living, currently. It's for funsies. Because gaming is definitely, I would say, one of my hobbies. I wish I make money from it too, but... I have to... Oh, it's Sheepman. Oh, sheep. I have to have enough followers, so... But it's all good. Thank you. Ugh. Lately, it kind of varies. Lately, I've been playing a lot of Prop Night and Phasmophobia because it's spooky season. But I've also played Fall Guys. I played Ark a bunch, and I completed Horizon Zero Dawn, the first one, and I streamed all that. And then I'll just stream other games as I get them. So right now, Prop Night and Phasma are definitely my favorite games to play. Horizon Zero Dawn was super fun. I want to get Red Dead Redemption for the computer and maybe stream that. The prequel, so it's like the second one. I did it! Aha! Pumpkin. I'm an inconspicuous pumpkin. Ugh. Oh, I'm from the United States. And that's all I feel comfortable giving over the on live, if you don't mind me saying. No offense to anybody, I err on the side of caution. Beep. Somebody's got. I didn't even hear him get in the chair. I'm just a crackly golden egg. Oh fuck. I got the chair thing. I'm not detected, you're detected. Oh, run. What, run. I also don't feel comfortable saying my real name. I'm sorry. Weep. Nothing against anybody, I just, weep. Oh, crap, an event. Okay, got it. Oh gosh, I gotta move. Yeah, thank you for understanding. It's just... Ugh! I need to be big. I failed. Okay. I got one bonk in. Maybe if I hide in these bushes. Everything's fine. Don't mind me. Okay. That's pretty cool. I'm not really interested in anything like that, but I appreciate the offer. What the heck is he? Oh, he's a scepter. Hello. I'm just chilling in the bushes. Thank you. Okay. Oh gee, okay. Alright. Oh he coming. Boop. Oh Lord, okay. Alright, well, I'm just gonna stay still. He got him. He's gonna put him in that chair. Or he's not gonna put him in that chair. No, that's alright, man. I don't really have that kind of... I'm sorry, I keep losing my train of thought. No thank you. I don't want to waste your time, because I'm just not interested in getting anything, like, real fancy, since I'm just doing this for fun. And I don't have a lot of money either or anything. But I appreciate it, man. Oh gosh! Oh, why am I like this? Be egg. I'm gonna go to a different gen. Goodbye, world. Oh, I'll be in this one. Oh. You coming? Oh. Friggin'. Damn it! You cracked me. I'm a cracked egg. I wish I could help. Fuck. Ah, damn it. Why? He just knew right where what was happening. I wish I could throw my health pack down. I wish I could throw my health pack down while I'm KO'd, but where's the fun in that? Oh, Sheepman is good. Please don't see me, Sheepman. Has this book always been here? Nope. I thought you were gonna smack me with a hammer. Yes. What the shit? Why can't- Oh. I'm gonna be a big old frog and I'm just gonna hang out right here. Cause. Oh, apparently I make sound. This was a bad decision. And I'm slightly moving down the wall. Balls. This is not a good hidey spot. Oh. Okay. Ribbit. Man, he is a sweat lord. Oh, fuck! Oh. Damn it! He's just slugging. He's not even putting people in chairs. Okay, now you are. I bet your sheet's all mildewy. Yes, come and get me. I'm right here. Oh, are you going to pick me up? Are you going to take me to the chair? I never would have guessed. Come on, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Oh, fuck. Bitch. You get stuck on the fucking wall. Ho, Tiger, you deserve to be in that chair. Shit. Got stuck. Wiggled out. Got stuck. Story of my life. Anyway. All right, I have time for one more and then I'm going to have to bounce. What did I got 3 stuns, 1 objective. There you go. What? He did nothing! Y'all giving him thumbs ups? I mean, he helped people up, I guess. Alright, one more super quick one. Well, maybe not super quick. Alright. Let's see. I'm just giving them all adrenaline. I don't know how to do any of this. You got it. Okay. Oh, I haven't given him any. There you go, bud. Oh, alright. Oh, is this the carnival again? Oh, nope. House. House. Well, I was gonna do the med kit and heal people next to me, but nobody wanted to. None of us were ever on the same prop machine. Pay attention. Pay attention, Key. We ain't got time for this. Alright. Fuck. A bad spot. Is it the giggly chick again? No, that's the banshee. Okay, good. I'm just glad it's not the giggly chick. Because I find her super frustrating for some reason. I don't know, I think it's just the giggling, honestly. Mistakes were made. Looping her. Damn it! You looped her past me! Ugh, bitch! Way to go, Riza! Asshole. Yeah, this is your fault! Killer has double damage? Jeez. I bet nobody's gonna save me either. They're just gonna let me bleed out. Oh! Oh! Spoke too soon! Somebody's coming. Thank you. I'm glad you didn't just freaking... Shit! Ugh. Well, am I on the fireplace? I guess. Nope, I'm not on the fireplace. Fuck. Yeah, I figured. I was like, there's no way. Oh. I'm so screwed. This has not been a good match for me at all. Wouldn't even bother, honestly. What the fuck? Okay. That's interesting. Okay. Ugh. And she's really good, because... Well, I went out valiantly. Somewhat. Well, I'll try to get win one more game. Got a little bit of time left. Gotta go to the bathroom real quick, though. Look at that, it's the school. We haven't had fancy Halloween school. This will be my for real last one. Be interesting. Weird start spots, I tell ya. Alright, let's go. Oh, that's shut now. He just... Oh boy. Damn! Oh. This is not looking good. The fact that he's slugging kind of sucks. Just like they do in, oh, what was it? Just like they fucking do in Dead by Daylight. There's no FU button. He's just gonna wait for us to pop up. Yeah. What a jerk. Fuck you, man. Fuck! No, you're an asshole. So no, fuck you, I don't want to play a game. Fuck! Fuck you. What a dick. Sorry. I'm sorry. That was a little over the top for me. But damn it. Like, he just knocked everybody down and then was like, tough shit for you. Like, I shouldn't have rage quit. I shouldn't have. I should have just let him kill us, but he was being like, I don't know. He's just being an asshole. And I guess I just didn't feel like dealing it. I'm sorry. I should have just toughed through. I'll try not to do that again. But anyway, let's open another prop box. Why is it all sparkly over here? That's weird. Okay. Let's see. What all do I have? Anyway, well, this was fun. I like the updates for the most part. They definitely have thrown more detail into everything. It was pretty neat. I haven't ran into Possum yet. I assume he'll be interesting. I wonder like that's the best one. I guess you can't do like custom skins unless you already had them. At least I'm not getting selected for, like, killer all the time. Now if I play as survivor, I get to be survivor. Oh yeah, he's definitely creepy. But there's no, they don't have, like, where you can switch what they look like anymore. Which is kind of sad. As far as I can tell. Yeah, I'm gonna quit prop night. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this. This was fun. I'm sure I'll be back on later. You guys have a good one. I'll catch y'all later. Bye.